Hello everybody. Hopefully by now you've received the post that was sent to you. This exercise today is about where are you from? Where are you from? You're from Syria. I'm from Ireland. Where are you from? So when you meet people for the first time, I always like to know where people are from. So, what are the countries? So remember our vowels, A-E-I-O-U, A-E-I-O-U. So the first one we have is Brazil. That's the whole team of the world. Brazil, okay? Beautiful Brazil. So the next country, come down here, where is Brazil? This is Brazil, South America. Very large country. That's the Marines. So, Brazil. The next, number two. There is number two. So number two is missing letters. It's missing the U-N-I-T. United, capital U, remember, capital U, States, S-T-A-T-E-S, the United States. The next one, J-A-E-A-N, Japan. And then we have France, F-R-A-N-C-E, France, beautiful France. Now we have España, Spain, S-E-A-I. Australia. G'day mate. I need kangaroos and wallabies. And Australians. And Irish. So, again, a capital A. It's a country number. News. Us. T. Or. A. I. I. Australia. Now we have the boot. So the boot is in the shoe. We have Italy. I, capital I, T-A-L-Y. Italy. Okay. And then the last we have, England. So, we try those English. And then the next one, we have the pictures with the words up here. So I want you to match what these are. I already give you hints on those. Alright. Now we have pronunciation. Alright. So we have a recording. We'll play the recording now. What we've got to do is put the countries in the correct columns. A. When they call them out, where do they go? First column starts with Spain. So what's next? Okay?
Listen and repeat. England. Brazil. Australia. Spain. Japan. France. Italy.
Okay. It's in Spain. So the next one. Where is Boston? Where is Boston? Where is Boston? It is in the United States. It is in the United States. Where is Oxford? It is in England. Where is Milan? Where is Milan? It is in Italy. It is in Italy. Where is Paris? So where is Paris? It is in France. France. 6. Where is Rio de Janeiro? Where is Rio de Janeiro? It is in Brazil. Where is Sydney? Where is Sydney? It is in Australia. Where is Tokyo? It is in Japan. It is in Japan.
Script 2.2. Listen and repeat. England. Scotland. Wales. Northern Ireland.
As you can see, it doesn't mention the Republic of Ireland. Because again, we're separate countries, we're all one country, United Kingdom. Okay, so repeat and write them in here. Okay? So, next, more chords. Where are you from? Where are you from? So, what's his name? His name is Gianni. Where is he from? He is from Italy. Okay? So that's the first one. What's his name? His name is Gianni. Where is he from? He's from Italy. So again, fill this information in.
Point 3. Listen and repeat. What's his name? His name's Gianni. Where's he from? He's from Italy.
Okay, what's her name? Her name's Amy. Where is she from? She's from the United States. Okay, so you have two there. Again, the same. What's his name? His name. His name's Luis. Luis. Luis is here. Where is he from? He's from. So if you fill those in, take a screenshot and send it back in the WhatsApp group. Thank you.